When I come for prayer, I like on organizing my day and recording down what I'm going to do. So when you have come to pray, it's obviously a very humbling experience. And since you want to pray for a long time, you're not going to be in a hurry. So I normally carry my Bible with me, because somewhere along the prayers I may want to refer to a word from the Bible. I've also carried my 2020 daily guide to prayer. I may also want to refer from it. I've also carried a copy of my book known as The Power of a Praying Wife, because there are prayers that I'll pray as a wife. The writer is Stormy Omachian. It's a very good book that guides wives how to pray. I've also carried my book, The Power of a Praying Parent. I'm a mother of three adult children, one a girl and two boys, and I pray for my children. And this book by Stormy Omachian has illustrated how you can pray for your children. Now I'll divide up my day on the time that I'm going to be here, and into different parts. So the first part, I'll have a session of praise and worship. I'll start with one, praise and worship. After that, I will read a word, just a short word from the Bible. After that, now I'll sing another praise to help me enter into prayer chorus. And after I enter into prayers, I will start with short personal prayers. That's where I'll pray for myself and my family. After that, after praying for the family, I'll pray for the church. After praying for the church, I'll pray for extended family prayers, extended family prayers, stroke friends. I'll pray for my friends. And the number four, I'll pray for the nation. The world. So that is how my prayer time will be divided, and I'm sure by the time I'll be through, I will have a fulfilling time. I intend to start with the worship and then the word. Then from there, I'll tell you, I'll conclude. You will just be shown my prayer briefly. And then now, I'll see the conclusion of how the day was. I'll just sing a few choruses. Amirele, amirele, Mungu, ambaraka ni nani? Amirele, amirele, Mungu, ambaraka ni yes. Amirele, amirele, Mungu, ambaraka ni nani sema? Wa mirele Mungu wa baraka ni yes. Afanya nini maisha yako? Azungukia maisha yako. Afanya nini maisha yako? Azungukia maisha yako. Afanya nini maisha yako? Azungukia maisha yako. Mimina baraka zako kwa watu wako. Mimina baraka zako kwa watu. Mimina baraka zako kwa watu wako. Mimina baraka zako kwa watu wako. Yawe, 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 yawe. Yawe, 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 yawe. Yawe, 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 yawe. Yawe tunakupenda, yawe tunakuabudu. Yawe tunakupenda, yawe tunakuabudu. Mina baraka zako kwa watu wako. Mina baraka zako kwa watu. Yawe, 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 yawe. Yawe, 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 yawe. Yawe, 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 yawe. You are so lovely, so lovely, so lovely. You are so lovely, so lovely, so lovely. That's why I praise you in the morning. That's why I praise you in the noontime. That's why I praise you in the evening. That's why I praise you all the time. That's why I praise you all the time. You are so precious, so precious, so precious. You are so precious, so precious, so precious. That's why I praise you in the morning. That's why I praise you in the noontime. That's why I praise you in the evening. That's why I praise you all the time. That's why I praise you all the time. You are so loving, so loving, so loving. You are so loving, so loving, so loving. That's why I praise you in the morning. That's why I praise you in the noon. That's why I praise you in the evening. That's why I praise you all the time. That's why I praise you all the time. Gakwambararia okiroko. Gakwambararia dhadita. Gakwambararia na waine. Gakwambararia ngoshiothe. Gakwambararia ngoshiothe. Hakuna wa kufanana na yawe. Hakuna wa kufanana. Hakuna wa kufanana na yawe. Hakuna wa kufanana na. Yeye ni Mungu. Yeye ni Mungu. Yeye ni Mungu. Hakuna wa kufanana na. Tire wako hanana na Yesu. Tire wako hanana na. Tire wako hanana na Yesu. Tire wako hanana na. Simba wa Yunda. Simba wa Yunda. Simba wa Yunda. Kuna wako fanana na. Hakuna wa kufanana na yawe. Kuna wa kufanana na. Hakuna wa kufanana na yawe. Kuna wa kufanana na. Yeye ni Mungu. Yeye ni Mungu. Yeye ni Mungu. Hakuna wa kufanana na. Watire wako hanana na Yesu. Watire wako hanana. Kayo tire wako hanana na Yesu. Watire wako hanana. There is power. Power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lord Jesus. There is power, power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lord. Imo guvu, guvu, guvu ya jabum damni. Msalabani mwa Yesu. Oh yes, my Father, there is power in the blood of Jesus. Father, I want to thank your name. I want to glorify your name. I want to tell you that you are worthy, my Father. I want to thank you for a day like this one, oh Jehovah, which you have granted unto me. Father, you blessed us with a beautiful country. My Father and my God, I pray for our president and the leaders of Jehovah, that you give them wisdom to continue guiding us this day. My Father and my God, the economy has almost come to a standstill, my Father. You alone is faithful, and you are able to restore our economy for us, O Jehovah. I want to remember a different people, Lord, who have been affected. All of us have been affected by this coronavirus. Many businesses have been closed down, oh my Father. People cannot travel out of the country because of people to get medication for it. so that, oh Lord, people can be treated. My Father and my God, it's only you who is able, Lord, to change this situation for us. Father, without you, we cannot make it. I declare that all is going to be well for everybody in the country. That through Jehovah God, all people who have closed their businesses, Lord, you bless them in a special way. That, oh Lord, this disease will end and we shall be able to go back to our businesses. Jehovah God, our schools, colleges, and universities have been closed. We pray that, oh dear Lord, that you enable them to be opened so that the students and even pupils can continue with the learning, oh Jehovah God. My Father and my God, we know the hospitality industry has also been closed with only a few places operating. We know even offices, Lord, people are working from home. There's an invisible with thee. But, oh dear Lord, you are able, Lord, to get us out of even very difficult situations. My Father and my God, when we look at the situation, we might not see hope for it. But you alone, Lord, know the end of this pandemic. Give us hope. As we wake up every day, oh Father, give us a new hope. Revive our faith, oh Jehovah, so that we can be able to look unto thee. The whole world is suffering, oh Jehovah. Remember people in the other countries, in China where this disease started, in America, in Italy, in all of the world, in Africa, and in our country, Kenya. And we know that nothing happens without your knowledge, and you get us out of this difficult situation. My Father and my God, churches have been closed down. People cannot go to worship. Enable people to build altars in their homes and pray and read your word, O Jehovah. Enable them to even preach the gospel to their neighbors and even their friends. My Father and my God, there's nothing impossible with thee. I'm trusting that all is going to be well. Very soon we are going to get positive news. And that, Lord, we shall go back to doing our activities. But we shall have become better people. We shall have known how to live as families, loving one another. We shall have known how to live as neighbors, loving one another. We shall be able to live as a country, praying and loving one another and praying for one another. We shall be able to live as the world, oh Father. You have shown us that we don't really need so much wealth so as to be able to spread love. Help us to spread love to our neighbors. Help us to spread love to our family members. Help us, Lord, to love one another and pray for one another. You're so worthy, Jehovah God. There's none like you. Be glorified always. Be glorified always, my Father. For I pray this in Jesus' mighty name. to conclude my day in prayer by telling you that I read the word of God from Proverbs 8:17-21, which was saying that God loves those who love him, and it also said that those who seek God find him. Then it is said that God walks among the paths of justice, checking on those people who are just, and that he bestows prosperity and wealth unto them. This was very challenging to me, and it made me have some food for thought, that whatever I do every day, God will be visiting me and he will be checking whether I'm just to my family members, whether I'm just to my friends, and whether I'm just to my neighbors. And only if I'm just can God bless me and continue enlarging me. I feel peaceful. I have come here and other places to spend a day in prayer, and every time I walk away at the end of that time in prayer, I feel refreshed, I feel more blessed, I feel more encouraged to face the remaining part of my life. What I can say is that we need more time to go and seek God so that he can direct us more. The more we seek God, the more we get many revelations. So it was a good day, and I hope I'll be able to spend another day in prayer and give you more content. Bye-bye. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification bell to get more of my content about Reni Murimi's world. Bye-bye.